2018 Mercedes-AMG GLC43 Cargo Space and Storage Review. Cargo space and storage. Just because the GLC43 is a performance-oriented crossover doesn't mean it can get away with not being practical, and it does a good job of hauling cargo. Other rivals offer more space, however, and the Coupe's fastback rear hatch just reduce its cargo capacity, as illustrated by our carry-on luggage test. In our testing, the squareback GLC43's carry-on capacity was enough to beat the smaller Porsche Macans, but it was not up to the rest of the competitors. The fastback body style, thanks to its dramatically angled liftgate, held even fewer, registering as the worst in this comparison. We use carry-on luggage size boxes to measure cargo capacity with the rear seats in place as well as folded. Test results, carry-on luggage, Mercedes-AMG GLC43 Coupe. Test results, carry-on luggage, Mercedes-AMG GLC43. Cargo configurations, cargo volume comparisons, with mediocre results in our real-world testing. It's no surprise that the cargo volumes of the GLC43 models measure up as smaller than the key rivals in the segment. Lift over height of the squareback GLC43 might appear competitive with the rest of the class, but the only model we've had a chance to measure is the GLC43 Coupe. It sports a higher bumper height and requires a 33.8-inch hoist from the ground for loading cargo. Test results, lift over height, interior cubby storage. What it lacks in cargo volume it makes up for with more spacious cubby and bin storage throughout its cabin and cargo area. Regardless of body style, the GLC43 accommodated more ping pong balls in its first row than any of the others here and offers an enormous bin hidden under its rear cargo floor. Why do we use ping pong balls? To determine the interior space available to stash travel essentials, we've devised a range of measuring protocols. We use 6 beverage containers ranging in size and shape to gauge cup holder accommodation. We stack, stuff, and arrange 9x14x22-inch cardboard boxes to quantify the number of airline carry-on size suitcases that will fit in a trunk or folded seats cargo space. To measure irregularly shaped glove boxes, door pockets, and console bins, we fill each container with 1.5-inch diameter ping pong balls. It's tempting to convert the number of spheres to a volume, cubic inches, but we resist that calculation because as with a box of tissues, 12-ounce can of soda, or gallon of milk you might stash in these compartments, there are voids between the balls. Random packing, our procedure, nullifies approximately 1/3 of the available space. The negative space between the balls could theoretically be reduced to 25% of an irregular shape with precise stacking, but while we might be pedantic, we're not crazy. Test results, maximum cubby storage, in depth, 2018 Mercedes-AMG GLC43/GLC43 Coupe.